We assign more than one business unit to a single legal entity? Yes, you can. As per this last example. But when you define the multiple business units, you should use the BSV code separate 105, 106, 107. The three BSVs should be assigned legal entity. That logic we need to understand. You should not assign one BSV code to three legal entities or three BUs. If legal entity is adding more, if BUs are adding at any time, you should maintain separate BSV code.